Full moon meditation. Full moon in Taurus. Hello, I'm your guide, Magnetic. This full moon falls opposite the sun in Scorpio. Release and renew with this meditation, aligning with the full moon lunar eclipse. Taking time to create awareness in the body wherever it's landed. Maybe that's a comfortable seat, or maybe that's fully reclined with the back body grounding down in Shavasana. Take time to settle in, letting the muscles soften away from the bone, anchoring down in the points that meet the earth below you, softening shoulders away from ears. Take a clearing breath in through the nose and out through the mouth. The breath returns to its natural pace. Inhales and exhales move in and out of the body without expectation, creating unity between the body and the mind. The steady beat of inhales and exhales keep you present, keep you here and now. The lullaby of the breath allows a gentle softness to wash over the body. Everything softens down towards the earth. The shoulders, the corners of the eyes, the lower jaw. Relax. An earthy groundedness washes over you. The breath becomes automatic. The edges of the body begin to blur with the external environment. And the awareness moves into your inner space. Gracefully draw inwards. Noticing the movement that happens below the surface. Subtle movements, subtle motions. Your consciousness moves into the heart center. A glowing light of orange red to permeate this space. A glowing everlasting light. This light radiates warmth, glory, love. It emanates from your heart. Throughout the entire body, reaching every toe, every finger, the ears, the teeth, the eyes, the hair, the lips, the nose, the collarbones, the lungs, the spleen, the intestines, and more, the bones, the ligaments, the neurons, the cells, all filled with this glowing red-orange light. A creative, glorious, loving light. permeating all of your being. Making space, clearing out all that does not belong or no longer fits in. Bask in this glowing red-orange light, knowing you are safe and supported to let go of that that no longer serves you. Relinquishing control, knowing that every end is just another beginning. With the end of every inhale, draws the exhale. And with the end of an exhale, begins again the inhale. The never-ending cycle, death and rebirth, conscious awareness draws back to heart center. From where we entered in is from where we must withdraw. reanimate the body. A deep breath in through the nose and out through the mouth with an audible sigh. Small movements happen in the toes and the fingers, and slowly make their way in towards center. Hands reach overhead, a full body stretch. And gently you can blink your eyes open, coming back into the external world. A magnetic meditation.